right hand out, put your left hand on top, then you ma, 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 ay, ma, 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 ay, ma. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you fine, wanna have a good time, then like, comment, and subscribe. Hey y'all, what's up? It's Miss Tosh Tosh back at it again with another video. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, 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 ooh. Okay, so you already know, if we're filming from this angle, that means what? That means we're doing a try on. It's gonna be plenty more videos where this come from, but this is gonna be the first company, Diva Boutique, that we're gonna be reviewing, and it's gonna be the first video of its kind. I'm gonna give you the nice little to the bag. I like the gold packaging. It has the D, and then it has the B, Diva Boutique, all written in gold, and it's on the back too. Very sturdy packaging, and it came quick, you guys. I ordered this 4 days ago. I ordered it 4 days ago, and it came today. So I'm excited about the fact that, one, fast shipping, hello, and I have got free shipping because of how much I spent. I spent $195. When I say we're going to support, honey, I mean we're going to support. We're going to support all the way. We ain't going to spend $15, $20, $25 unless I'm broke, then I'm spending that much. But we're spending hundreds, darling, hundreds. I spent $195. At Diva Boutique. So we're gonna get started, and we're gonna do this video a little bit differently. Oh, why be basic when you could be a diva? I love that. Y'all can't see. Why be basic when you can be a diva? I'm glad that this came in here. I'm gonna keep this. It says, for your latest diva purchase, you are ready to dress to impress. But if for any reason you're unhappy with your purchase, we will gladly accept your items for store credit. Okay, please make sure your items are free of any odors or smells, have no deodorant or makeup stains, and that items are in their original packaging, their original tags, and bags and shoes in their box. Well, hopefully we aren't going to be returning anything, because maybe we're just going to be loving every single piece. But yes, my total was 190 even. It was 195. It was 190. Even. So we're gonna get started. Of course, everything that I will be trying on will be linked in the description box below, so you can find everything you need. Even if it's sold out, I'm still gonna link it, because you might find something else on the website. I know I had to narrow down things. I didn't want to spend a lot of money, because I didn't want to be broke. So I hope you guys find everything you need and more. So let's get started with the first one. I think we're gonna do, I've been waiting on this. This is the, let me get the paper. This is the Infinite Love jumpsuit. It's in blue and it's a size small. This was $61. So let's open up the packaging. So, this already looks pretty scandalous, but I think it's going to look pretty good. Zip up in the back. I'm not going to lie, it's kind of see-through, just a little bit. So, I'm going to put some pasties on, but I'm actually excited to try this on. So, we'll get back to you when we're done. Okay, everybody, this is the Infinite Love jumpsuit. Okay, so I thought the zip go in the back, but it really goes in the front, which makes the look 10 times better. Like, I love the look in the front. So whether you're feeling more scandalous and you want to show more, you know, of that thing, then, you know, you can show more of that thing. But, you know, just have a slight zipped up, you know, little appealing outfit that really just fits the curves really wonderfully, and the small really fits me great. So I give this a 10. So we're moving on to the next outfit. So I think I'm going to try on the next jumpsuit I got, which is the Staying Busy Denim jumpsuit. This is also in a size small. and this was $64. So I think, pretty, has a good weight to it, so I know it's not cheap fabric. That's another thing, this fabric is not cheap at all. So, oh, and it comes with a belt. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm getting excited about this. All right, I'm gonna try this on and I'll be right back. Okay, everyone, this is a denim jumpsuit. It's in a size small, and even though it's a small, it's still a teeny bit big around the waist and leg area, which is what I love. I didn't want it to be too tight, so it kind of worked out perfectly for me. I think that look is really cute, especially when you're wearing denim. So you could pair it with heels, sneakers. You can even pair it with a different belt if you want to, because the belt does come intact. So overall, it gives this a 9. Loving this outfit. I don't know which one is the winner for me yet, because all of them right now are like so good. But we got one more outfit to go, and it's a shirt and the pants combo that I put together. It's the Can't Get Over You top burgundy, and it's in a small, and this was $43. And also got the Let's Take It Easy snake pants in black, but I got this in a medium, so I'm kind of scared on this one. Hopefully it fits well, because I got it in a medium. I'm scared to get a small because I got long legs. But that was $22. So we'll see how that fits. This is the top. Alright, this is what the top looks like. Okay. And here is the pants. Pants look like. I hope these fit. It looks like it's gonna be a little big, but they're drawstring, so we'll see.
Okay, so honestly, you guys, this has to be my favorite outfit. The shirt is so old-fashioned style. I love old-fashioned style, and it comes together real perfectly. The color looks great on my skin. The pants actually fit pretty well, and that was like so surprising to me. So I love the pants. I just love the whole outfit together as a combo. Like, I definitely was gonna wear this out. I like how the leg fit. It fits all the way down to the ankle. It's just 10 out of 10 for me. 10 out of 10. It's my favorite outfit.
Okay, guys, so that was the end of this video. So today is Diva Boutique. Who knows what I'm gonna bring next time? But if you're wanting to find out, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If you like more of me, if you like more of my content, if you wanna see more of me, you wanna see more of my content, then make sure you put that post notification bell on. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank y'all for watching. Deuces!